think I'm what Hollywood would call ethnically ambiguous.
When people first glance at me, I mean, the first thing they see is a white guy, and usually I'll have to end up explaining to people that I am half Mexican and half white.
No one has ever been able to correctly identify who I am my entire life. I've gotten Cuban, Puerto Rican, Dominican, half black, half white. People think I'm Asian. Egyptian, Polynesian, Asian.
Fully white or fully Asian.
Almost everyone misreads me in some way. It's very hard to guess Danish and Indian from a first glance.
I've honestly heard everything.
Sometimes I wish I could walk in and just like be recognized as like a Mexican-American.
Sometimes people will come up to me on the street and like start speaking Spanish frantically, and I can't respond because I don't speak Spanish.
I find that depending on where I am, people read me differently.
They tend to think that I'm whatever they are. People of a Hispanic background think I'm Hispanic. People who are Asian think I look Asian.
An interesting part of my journey as a young multiracial person growing up was rejection from sort of both sides of my ethnic identity. Just something that I grew up with my whole life. Like, I don't fit in. I don't belong to any ethnic group 100%.
I never saw myself as different from anybody else until someone else pointed it out.
The last thing you want to do is stand out. You want to blend in as much as possible.
We talk about race like it's this like built-in intrinsic thing, but the reality is we're mostly talking about looks, right?
If I'm going to be white, well then why can't I have blonde hair and blue eyes? If I'm going to be Mexican, then why can't I have dark skin and speak perfect Spanish? People think I'm Asian, why can't I have, you know, be really tiny and skinny and like fit into all these stereotypes? But I'm not a stereotype, I'm just like me. And for mixed people who sort of live in between the lines, we sort of just have to kind of be more than our racial background.
You don't need to fit a mold that other people think you should fit.
It's difficult learning that you don't have to decide what race you are.
There's no textbook on how to be multiracial and be okay with it. You just kind of have to forge ahead and be your own person. I am who I am, and no one else is like me, and that's pretty cool.
Yep. When you need to check in on Ancestry.com to know what you are, not fucking white. Not fucking white. Man, look at receipts. But hey, I can't look at you and say, you're white, dog. You're white. Use the eyes as receipts. Not my dog. Ah, boop the girl. Make a Moldiger video, just hit the muskrat zone. Muskrat, I know, I made an apology video. to you claiming that you were white, but now that you continually hate on the white man, which is me, kind of questions what race you actually are, Muskrat. If you were 100% white, you wouldn't fucking hate on me. So once again, to control the narrative, I think Muskrat's part Japanese, possibly back wet. Definitely not 100% white. Or he wouldn't wish death on me. Not my dog. I'm the girl. America! I mean, Iowa, kind of that, you know, what is, you know, center of America, you know, like, what's its only claim to fame is like, you know, the start of election, of the elections. Kind of like, you know, the flyover state. So who knows how many animals Muskrat's much like the McRib. Just throw a whole lot of shit together, you know, and just, you know, cram it down a conveyor belt. Shaped and rib-shaped. Don't know really what it is, but it's the McRib. That's you, Muskrat 419. Good God. Probably raised by fucking wolves. Me. If there are wolves in Iowa.
The player, no one gave a fuck, I was right. Nobody was born in the sun. He almost gave up, I was like, fuck it, and fell on that train. The only one who would pass gave me a chance, and I lit a fire up under his ass. Helped him get back to the top. Every fan black that I got was probably his in exchange for every white man that he's got. Like, damn, we just watched him sitting back, looking at shit, wow. I'm like, my skin is a star, the work is in my benefit now.
Nobody gets confused by steel on the F. That's the white man. In front of the White House. Secret Service, arrest that Indian. This is my fucking land. Nobody mistakes in me for being a white man. Looking at you, 209 J. Jones, wet. Receipts, ancestry.com. Good God. When you gotta put receipts out for your race, that's when you know you ain't fucking white. Man, look at her. Shout out to Causey. suffering. I'm a human being on Earth, on the planet Earth. Don't judge me. Yeah, okay, guy. Half wet.
LOX, D-Block, Swiss Beats, Somo Sobia, Jada, how real is that? Lights out, niggas! Jada! What's my motherfucking name? Jada! Who ain't fucking with, huh? Y'all haters! Niggas better get it right, bitches better get it right, who? Jada! What's my motherfucking name? Jada! Who ain't fucking with, huh? Y'all haters! Niggas better get it right, bitches better get it right. Spice down in D.C., powder on the rock, Jada Kiss, motherfucker from the block. Top five that are alive is still the same. Said the real niggas is back to kill the lames. But something ain't right, it don't feel the same. At this point in life, I'm too real to change. Dipped in my stash, splurged on a dweller. S550 coupe, light yellow. Outside, I'm good for three, Mike Miller. If I get a DM from your girl, I might drill her. Hand to hand, I sold more grams than Thriller. All I fuck with is ball players and killers. Niggas is just getting ill, I've been iller. Bank account, similar to Ben Stiller's. I dick down chicks, all emerged in my fame. After I get them, send them with birds on a plane. I'm trying to be beefing with all these nerds in the game. Purple haze and heroin merge with the cane. Messing with Jada, another rapper found slain. Usually the haters that try to act around Dame. I've realized that you cats are wild wing.
Yep, shout out to Shadows. That ginger fuck. My God. That's not white, that's ginger. And then he mixed with a Mexican. Oh my God. God. Yep. Keep fucking praying for that C6 Chevrolet Corvette Shadows. No car seat. Can't put a car seat in there. Yeah, wait another fucking decade. Me. Car talk, bird seed, manicure. Fuck you. Bing bong.
Wait, I can't stop till my stacks are Yao Ming. Before you even know it, murder bang. I ain't seen shit and I ain't heard a thing. You heard the name Jada. What's my motherfucking name? Jada. Who I ain't fucking with, huh? Y'all haters. Niggas better get it right. Bitches better get it right. Who? Jada. What's my motherfucking name? Jada. Who I ain't fucking with, huh? Y'all haters. Niggas better get it right. Bitches better get it right. Who?
Yep. Top five dead or alive. You got Bruce 40, white. You can see he's white. Falstaff Bruin, which I met in real life. He's white. Then you got me. I'm 100% white. Then you got 40 on Sphere. I kind of question that. Look at that picture of you in Atlantic City at the Hooters. Fear. That was definitely during the winter. Because those white folks around you were damn near fucking clear. And look at the only brown guy in the pic. My God, fucking wet. But look at the receipts, guy. Look at the receipts. Yeah, up yours, wet. Your fucking palace. Man, the girl.
Yo, I'm from where the hammers ring. They damage everything. Yeah. Niggas tell sign states, get on the stand and everything. I'm from where the cops beat you after they put the cuffs on. Where niggas get naked after they hit them dust joints. Where you can get something to eat out of the backyard. Yeah. And all they got is EBTs, no black cards. Local bars you can knock off, yay. The sun be out, but the sky still be charcoal gray. Uh-huh. Hey, shorty just trying to get his bread back. I'm from where they cop the new Jordans after they next pack. I'm from where they put 40 in it after they head crack. I'm from where these bitches will fuck you until the bed crack.
Yonkers.
From where them crackers will get you straight. The second highest conviction rate. Real talk. And I'm talking United States. They sent one informant nigga to buy the base. Diamonds. And they ain't even worth rumbling. DA just lying and your lawyer just mumbling. Second call, old head trying to put his numbers in. Yeah, my man got 26 summers in. Salute. From where they do a lot of wondering. He's a boss, it's a lot of dudes under him. Bunch of.
Yep, fun fact, if you're brown in the Northeast, and there's white folks around you that are clear because it's the wintertime. We don't go out in the fucking sun. Look at me. It's cold outside. We're smart. We don't go out in the fucking cold. We lose our tan. But you're one that brown guy surrounded by four clear people. You may be a fucking wet in your fucking palace. Me, me, me. Motherfucker. Go ahead and fucking troll. I do this every day.
Yeah,
I mean, look at that one guy. Cops beat the living shit out of him to death. Because he wasn't white. Me? Indian attacked me in front of the White House. What did Secret Service do? You're right, white man? Yeah. Go arrest that guy. Go arrest him. That's facts, so I'm facts. Live TV. Don't go fuck yourself. Hurricane Boulder, I see fresh and fucking delicious. Zero WB foam up yours, Reginald. Ah, Boulder.